In Ayush, you face a similar problem, whereas my answer sheets, after submitting my answer paper, I could never review it. Because my handwriting was so bad, I couldn't understand my own handwriting. Next, the next speaker we have is Toastmaster Dhairya. He is attempting last year's champion speech, Manoj Vasudevan. His speech title is Cool Less Than More. Now, Dhairya is a sports person. If you have seen his last speech, it is all about the Olympics, giving statistics, and he knows it's up to date. If you have any queries, you won't know anything else in the right time for you. Right. So, Toastmaster Dhairya, can you please have you on stage here?
All the best.
I see something new. Sorry. Pull less, bend more. Pull less, bend more. Don't punch there.
I was 24 years old. I had a nice house, a nice car, a nice job. But for some reason, my girlfriends won't stay for long. I wonder what was wrong with them. Contest here, ladies and gentlemen. At 24 years of age, I was waiting for Cupid to shoot his arrow of love and find me the perfect partner. But it seems the Cupid doesn't live in India. I was terrified. I went to an angel, my mom, and told her, how will I find girls? How will I find the perfect partner for me? And she said, don't worry, we can fix it. I said, okay. She's the best mom in the world. So, she started looking out for brides for me. My first prospect, I met her. And she was wearing a beautiful blue dress. She looked like a stunning Bollywood star. And she looked at me like I was George Clooney. The Cupid shot his arrow, and we fell in love. Do you guys remember the first time you felt something for someone? Your first relationship, right? I started dreaming about our future together, holding hands, listening to music, doing some hot yoga. On 15th of August, we got married. On India's Independence Day, I lost my independence. Our honeymoon was a breeze. But after that, differences started to come up. She liked outdoors. I liked indoors. She loved swimming. I feared drowning. She liked cooking. I liked telling her I loved my mom's food. Within 6 months, we grew apart. We used to fight about small things, big things, even sometimes on nothing. I didn't follow her, and she didn't want to change. After a lot of problems, I went for a solution. I met my friend Vamshi. He recently got divorced. And was an expert on women. I told him my problems and he said, man, you don't have to suffer. Life is short. Get a divorce. I told him, no man, I want to fix it. And he's like, my lawyer will fix it. So I called my mom, not the lawyer. I told her everything and she said, don't worry, we'll fix it. The next day, she spoke to the both of us. She explained, there's no way to find the perfect partner for you, someone who is 100% perfect. You fell in love because of the Cupid's arrow, but what keeps you in love is the Cupid's bow. The bow and its string has a great partnership. The more the string pulls, the more the bow bends. The more you pull, the more the bow bends. It's the ego which pulls the strings. but the mighty bow bends because it cares for the string. Just like that, you need to stop pulling each other and start bending more. Pull less and bend more. I understood. I said, okay, let's try that. I became flexible in my arguments. When she wanted to go out, I went out. When she wanted to swim, I went for a swim on the shallow end. Soon, you started cooking really well, even better than my mom. When I became nice, she became nicer. During my search for the perfect partner, I realized the key for perfect partnership is not a perfect person. The key for a perfect partnership is pulling less and bending more. During this journey of mine, I realized all of us are riddled with problems in our relationships, be it countries, cultures, races, families, friends, colleagues. Do you feel the world is drifting apart? Yes. But then what is the solution? Pulling less and bending more is the solution. I see Toastmasters from 142 countries sitting right next to each other, shoulder to shoulder, delivering speeches. And it amazes me how a simple thing can fix all problems. My wife and I have been married for over 19 years. For those of you, you look confused, it's the same wife, just clarifying. We still have fights. It's very common. We still argue, but we argue holding each other's hands. The best advice I received was of my mom. Pull less, bend more. Pull less,
bend more.
Pull less,
bend more.
Thank you.